The Shaposhnikova transition on the uneven bars carries a D rating in the 2022 code and consists of a clear hip circle through handstand with flight to hang on the high bar. It was submitted by former Soviet gymnast Natalia Shaposhnikova in 1977. However, it's not as common as the Maloney or the Chow in modern gymnastics, which are similar skills but from different roots.